Myself, Professor A.S. Dalman. I am from TSSM Dhirabhai Sawant College of Engineering. Today here I am explaining the practical of PLC and SCADA, that is perform a delayed operation of lamp by using single push button. So for that first we have to use two software. First one is the RS Links Classic, that is for the interfacing of PLC with the PC. So here we are giving the IP address, that is 192.168.0.57. After interfacing, minimize the window. Then click on the new software, that is the RS Logics Micro English. Double click on it. The window will open. Now go on the file menu, open new window. Over there you have to select the series of PLC, that is MicroLogics 1400 series B. Click on OK. Now the programming window will open. Over there we have to draw the ladder for the delayed operation. Now first we'll take one run. We'll take one single input switch, that is NO. Then we are taking one timer, on delay timer, because we have to operate the lamp after 5 seconds. So here we are taking a on delay timer. Then again we are adding one rung. Here we are giving one input, that is the input which is given as the timer. Done a bit to that input, and we are using one output as the lamp. So here we are giving the now addresses to the each input. Firstly we are giving the input, that is i:0/2. Then we are giving the address to the timer. For that we have to go on the timer, that is given on the data files. From that we are selecting the timer address, that is the t:4:0, and we are giving the preset value as 5 seconds. Then we are giving the done bit of that timer to the next input. And we are taking the output as o:0/2. So whenever we'll operate the input i:0/2, our timer will start. Then the done bit of timer will get activated after 5 seconds. That will be given input to the t:4:0 done, and that is given to the output lamp. So our lamp will glow. So here for that we have to download the program. So we are going here on the arrow, that is offline. Over there one arrow is there, click on that, go on the download button. Before downloading we have to save the program by some name. So I am giving the name as timer. Save program. I am giving the name as timer 1. Saving the program. Now downloading the program in the PLC. Do you want to go online? It will ask us. So click on yes. Then again go on the same arrow. Over there one run option is there. So go on the run mode. One window will open. Are you sure you want to change the processor mode to run? Click on it, yes. After that we have to check the output on the PLC panel. So here the toggle switches are given for each of the input. We have given the address of i:0/2. So I am operating the second number input. Then you can see simultaneously the timer preset value will get changed. When the preset and accumulated value will become equal, that is 5, our lamp will glow. That will be shown on the PLC panel also. And on the screen also, you can see that window. So likewise, we can perform the operation by using the timer.